Imagine you're soaring thousands of feet above the ground with the power to command a massive aircraft's every move. The secret to this control lies in three primary flight controls: ailerons, elevators or stabilators, and the rudder. These essential components work in harmony to maneuver the plane through the skies, ensuring stability and responsiveness. Ailerons are hinged surfaces located on the trailing edges of each wing, typically near the wingtips. They control the aircraft's roll, which is the rotation around the longitudinal axis running from the nose to the tail. Operation. When the pilot moves the control yoke or stick to the left aileron raises and the right aileron lowers. This action increases the lift on the right wing and decreases it on the left, causing the aircraft to roll left. Moving the yoke to the right produces the opposite effect, rolling the aircraft to the right. Elevators are movable surfaces attached to the horizontal stabilizer on the tail of the aircraft. In some designs, the entire horizontal stabilizer moves. This is known as a stabilator. Both control the aircraft's pitch or rotation around the lateral axis, which runs wingtip to wingtip. Pulling back on the control yoke raises the elevators or stabilator, increasing the angle of attack of the horizontal stabilizer. This causes the tail to push down and the nose to rise, resulting in a climb. Pushing the yoke forward lowers the elevators or stabilator, decreasing the angle of attack, raising the tail and lowering the nose for a descent. The rudder is a vertical hinge surface attached to the tail's vertical stabilizer. It controls yaw, the aircraft's rotation around the vertical axis, which runs perpendicular to the wings and fuselage. Operation. Pressing the left rudder pedal moves the rudder to the left, causing the aircraft's nose to yaw left. Pressing the right pedal moves the rudder to the right, yawing the nose to the right. Effective aircraft control requires the harmonious use of all three primary flight controls. For example, during a left turn, the pilot applies left aileron to roll the aircraft left, left rudder to counteract adverse yaw, and adjust the elevators to maintain altitude. This coordinated use ensures the aircraft follows the desired flight path smoothly and efficiently. Understanding and mastering the interplay between ailerons, elevators, or stabilators, and the rudder empowers pilots to navigate the skies with precision, ensuring both safety and comfort for all on board.